Hello everyone, in today's video I will show you how to add a clock to your home screen. The Samsung clock has four widgets: alarm, digital, analog, and dual clock. Touch and hold your phone's lock screen, and then tap widgets. Scroll down and tap on clock. Choose one of the four widgets: alarm, digital, analog, and dual clock, tap on it. Now press it and the widget will appear on your home screen. To customize the widget, short press on the widget, then tap on settings. You can change the color and transparency. Press save when you're done. Thanks for watching, have a nice day and goodbye.